church making requests from ingredients that you don't have, and you're like, I can do that with
a little of this.
Corey Keeley.
Huevos Rancheros.
Yeah. Corey Keeley here with us again. We're talking about eggs today. The egg farmers are here with us, and obviously a staple in my home.
Yes. Well, it's World Egg Month, October, and I was really, really excited to get to be part of it because I cannot tell you, we eat at least this many eggs every week feeding my family. I love eggs, and the recipes are amazing. So everyone knows how to make French toast, of course. It's an easy one, but the egg farmers of Ontario have made some new recipes. One that I'd never, ever thought of was this pizza French toast.
Okay.
And the beauty about eggs is that they're so versatile. Mm-hmm. You know, I scramble them up almost every morning, but you can, this one, we add some Parmesan cheese. I'm going to make the mixture.
Okay, so you beat some eggs?
Yeah, you take four eggs, and then, oh, I want you to crack the way you do with one hand. I was like, I was
you're
so
impressed,
impressed
with that?
When you were doing that.
Really?
It's just an oddly shaped egg, but it'll taste great, right?
It's going to be delicious inside, look at you.
I wonder if it was an oddly shaped chicken.
There you go.
No, it's a perfect chicken. We're going to focus on it. So we're going to add a third of a cup of light cream to this. This is our mixture.
Right.
And the twist on this is that we're adding 2 tablespoons of Parmesan cheese, some oregano, and salt and pepper.
All right.
So we're going to, the eggs will take on the flavor of whatever you put with it.
Oh, of course. So that gives you a bit of a pizza flavor.
Yeah, this is our pizza flavor. It's amazing.
I like that.
And then here, you can start this. You're going to put the tomato sauce on both pieces of bread.
Okay.
Top it with cheese on each piece. Well,
right, a little
on
bit more.
One cheese. Sure, whatever you like.
Okay.
Do you I like saucy
pizza. It's a pizza, Jeff.
I
it's
like
a pizza sandwich.
Pizza.
So wait, is this only supposed to go on one side? Really?
No. Both. Here, I'm going to help you.
Thank you. I need the help.
And then you can put on some pepperoni or salami, whichever you like on your pizza. You can mix it up.
Yes, the answer is both.
Put that there. Some green peppers and mushrooms. So kind of your traditional pizza here. And then the trick is to add delicious, yummy protein and that yummy flavor. We're going to dip it in the egg mixture.
Wow.
And then we're going to
grill sandwich it.
Yeah. Put that. Oh, put another piece of cheese on there.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
And then like this.
Yeah. And then we dip in here.
Dip it in the mixture.
In the mixture, we get all that goodness in there.
Flip and dip.
Flip and dip. So there are three recipes. This one being a yummy savory one. Mm-hmm. The other really yummy savory one, which I can show you here.
Okay.
Is
poor man's napkin.
Oh, I've got one here, but you're good. We also have, this is a French toast with brie and pear. But what you're mixing in with the eggs here is curry powder.
Okay.
Yeah, and chives. So I never thought about this. What a fabulous appetizer this would be,
too. French toast doesn't have to be sweet, right? It's only, it all depends on what you're putting in the egg.
The eggs pick whatever you're doing. And on the on the website, you can check out all kinds of different recipes. It's eggfarmersofontario.ca.
Okay.
So not, these ones are specific to French toast, but you can go on, and the farmers have submitted their own family recipes. So it's a real family tradition.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and local. All these eggs are local from Ontario. So the ones you're buying in the grocery store were probably brought from, you know, right around the corner.
Do you eat this like a sandwich?
Yeah. You can eat it however you want. Yeah, there's a knife and fork. Yeah, I think I eat it like a sandwich. That one won't be as hot, but you're okay, huh? You don't mind this?
No.
No. And so next we're going to have Marcel. I'm sure you've seen Marcel on the billboards. He's like a celebrity egg farmer.
Yep.
And so he will come and answer any of the questions you have about your eggs.
This is brilliant.
Yeah, I know. This is going to be my thing. I'm going to feed all those kids that come to my house at lunch.
I think
it's a great way to do it, right? Assembly line it. Get the kids to do it.
We should have an egg quiz.
Okay.
Okay.
An egg off.
All right.
An egg off.
It's on.
It's going to be excellent.
And we're going to make more kinds of French toast?
I'm going to make more of these. I have to make lots because it's true. I have been being a little bit, I wasn't working ahead for you, so you had to wait a long time for your French toast.
I'm starving.
I know.
We are starving.
This is not good. Okay. Well, let's keep working.
While you're doing that, we're going to head out to Hughley's Blueberry Farm. My mouthful, so rude. That's where Sarah Freemark is this morning.